Hello everybody out here on YouTube. It is I here, Real Beautiful Beauty. Gonna be doing a soap product review for you beauties today here. Okay guys, let's go ahead and get started here. I know I really love talking skincare, and sometimes I could talk forever about skincare. So I'll try to go ahead and jump into this one today. I love skincare, I love soap, I love natural soap, I love more gentler soap. I have very dry, sensitive skin, not only on my face, but I have dry, sensitive skin on my body. Now, however, my body is not half as sensitive as my face actually is. And I think that really goes for a lot of people. Most people's face are by far more sensitive than the rest of their skin on their body. Okay, anyhow, let's get started here. I love this soap. First off, let me say, I have really discovered another wonderful soap that I love. I love cruelty-free soaps, soaps that are not tested on animals. I love more gentler soaps, soaps with less ingredients, where the ingredients list is not ridiculously long. Therefore, there's not as many icky chemicals or carcinogens, cancerous causing chemicals or agents, or all the additives and things that we don't need. You know, the parabens, the phthalates, the icky stuff. Okay, so let's get started with the name of this one. This is by the Vermont Soap Company, or rather Vermont Soap, it's called. Okay, I've been buying from this company recently, really been loving their products. Absolutely have had a joy of a time checking their products out. I've been trying their tooth products. I tried a tooth powder recently, and I really love that. Been brushing my teeth with the tooth powder. Check that video out. I've done a review on it about 2 weeks ago. So that would be the Vermont Soap Tooth Powder is what it's called, and that takes the place of toothpaste, and you use it as a toothpaste. Been loving that product. Very natural, organic, and I love it. Okay, this is the Vermont Soap Sweet Orange Bar, made with organic oils, and this size of the bar is 3.25 ounces. Okay, it says handmade soap for normal skin, and it shows a little diagram or a scale, so to speak, and it looks to be like it's more geared towards normal to dry skin rather than oily. But like I said, hey, I have dry, sensitive skin, and that is why I have been loving this. Works very well. See if I could show you some more specifics here. Oh, are we upside down, guys? Are we? Oh, there we are. Okay. Certified USDA organic standards. It says it's a GMO free. It's not genetically mutated. That's fabulous. It is gluten-free and it is vegan. I love that. Let's see. And made in the USA, safe and non-toxic. And Middlebury, Vermont is looks to me like that's where it's made. That's a great place. I love Middlebury, Vermont. Very familiar with there. There's a college there that I've done some work for. Okay, anyhow, I love the smell of this. Oh my goodness. Okay. Yeah, it has this orange smell, of course, orangish creamsicle dreamy like smell. So I really like the smell of it. It's not overpowering though. It will not blast you out of the shower or, you know, out of the room. Really overpowering fragrances and scents, especially during those seasons like now when my sinus problems are on the blink. I do not like very strong overpowering smells. I really get a scent sensitivity issue because my sinuses are crazy. But anyhow, this is very low key smell. Does not bother me the slightest. It smells very good. Like the fragrance of it. Love, love, love it. It offers up the right amount of lather. It lathers up very well. It's not overly bubbly, but it does lather up enough, and it lathers up well, and it rinses off well. So the rinsability is really nice too. It doesn't leave any residual or any buildup left on your skin. Really, really, really love it. I actually have two bars of this formula soap here, and I've been using one for my face and one for my body. I keep them in separate soap dishes because I'm just a little germaphobe and I don't want to get cross-contamination, you know, germs or anything like that. So I love using one of these for my body and the other bar for my face. It works beautifully on my face. That is the main thing let's talk about, because the dry, sensitive skin and face issues and all that, you know how that goes. This works very well on my face. It is not drying. It does not tighten my skin up and give me that dry, you know, tight feel after you wash your face. It really leaves my face rather moisturized. I'm really surprised about that, but it really does. It leaves my face moisturized, it leaves my face soft, it leaves my face smooth, and it leaves my face clean. And the smell is very nice. It's low key. The smell goes away, so that doesn't bother me. Yeah, and I really like it. It works great for the body as well. But I just want to focus in on the face. This really is a great face wash. I know lots of times people are kind of antsy about using a actual bar of soap for their face. But if you really look and really do research like I've done over the years, and you look and you weed them out, you can find a very good cruelty-free, not tests on animals, really gentle, genteel type of bar soap with less ingredients, where the ingredients list is not 9 miles long. You know, the less ingredients, the better. And you can really find a good bar soap for your face. And you know, things like this, they last forever and they're totally well worth the money. I mean, you know, this is going to last me months. I've already been using this for about 3 weeks so far on my face and the other bar on my body. But, you know, in 3 weeks, and look, you can barely tell the bar is even used. So anyhow, it lasts forever. It's a great price on it. I will be sure to put in the down bar below down here for you guys how much I paid for it. Kind of forgot because, you know, it was 3 or 4 weeks ago. But anyhow, I'll put the price down there. Yeah, and not sure I could tell you any more else. Yeah, that's my words. Can I tell you much more else? Okay. So here's the back of the box. Okay, it says they're handmade bars of soap, sulfate-free, GMO-free, gluten-free, artificial fragrance-free, alcohol-free. Vermont soap, never test on animals. Absolutely love that. There is ingredients, like I said, the ingredients list is short, sweet, to the point. It is not 9 miles long, you guys. We really do not need a 9 mile list of ingredients in our soaps. You know, seriously, it's just soap. We don't need to put all those ingredients in a bar of soap. So nice, short, and sweet, to the point. The ingredients look rather good. Spoonified organic oils of palm, coconut, olive oil, palm kernel, natural citrus, essential oil blend, organic orange oil, organic orange peel, and rosemary extract. Okay, so anyhow, and hopefully the palm oil, hopefully that is, I hope, sustainable palm oil, I hope. So hopefully it is, because we really want to use a sustainable kind of palm oil for, you know, many, many cruelty reasons. So anyhow, I'm sure it probably is. Okay, love this soap, love this product, love you guys so very much. Be sure to check out all my other videos. Let me know if you have any requests for any products you'd like for me to buy or try, or maybe I have tried them out in the past and you'd like to know about them. So leave me comments down below, share the love, and I love you so very much. Take care now. Be sure to subscribe. Bye.